Okay. There we go. Okay, this is test number two of depositing 0.6 millimeter sterling silver wire at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute over a path length of 10 millimeters. We're depositing also with a Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. And so with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Starting deposition.